Actually, I've never. I don't really do it on my own now. I get the woman to do it.
What, you actually
the
woman. I don't, no, no, no. It's naturally. It's naturally afro.
I get the woman to do it. That sounded really sexist, didn't it?
Sexist.
The woman.
Oh, sorry. I mean, the her woman.
Her woman.
Her
woman.
My woman's hair. Hair. Hair woman.
I get my hairy woman to do it. See, that's all right then.
No, I mean her woman.
Sorry?
Daft.
Yeah.
Daft.
Everybody needs a balloon.
Everyone needs a balloon for a pillow,
Daddy. This is a sixth generation MP3 player. Right, basically, it plays through your brainwaves so we can tell what you're hearing in your head. Right, do you want to try it out? Dougie, put it on.
Exactly.
Someone's farted, man.
Oh! Well, it's not me. Bagging up me. Okay, go on, Dougie, try that on. Let's see what you've got in your head.
The low balloon.
Nice, nice.
Yes.
You've got
a
pass on to Tom.
When I'm cleaning windows.
Very good, very good. Nice one. Good work.
Oh, I love the classics.
Go on, Danny, you have a good one, lad.
What have I got?
Go on.
Does Dougie think smells the nicest? Oh. 10 seconds to write that down.
I don't know it.
Oh no.
What's this mean?
Okay.
Cheating.
Don't reveal your answer just yet. Dougie, who smells the nicest? Danny, stop writing.
Tom.
Let's have a look and see what Danny puts.
Well, guitar solos. I do a few of them. how do I calm them down? That's a really awkward question, because we're divas.
Did you scream if Harry to stop, to shut up, because he talks for ages on stage?
I don't even have a mic!
Yeah, it's right, if we don't give him a mic, so we say, like, we get him to come down and talk.
No, I'll tell you the truth, right?
Go on.
In between songs, Tom goes, who wants to talk to Harry? And I go, oh, God.
And everybody goes, wow.
Yeah, they go, yeah. And I come down and I go, okay, I say hi to the crowd. He starts playing guitar. Tom goes to the other side of the stage and he's going. And it's like, all right, I'll just go back to my guitar.
The baby's coming back. Live from Wolverhampton.
Civic Hall.
Yeah.
Wolverhampton Civic Hall.
Yes, can't wait. It's gonna be awesome playing arenas again. Can't wait to play Wembley and stuff in Manchester. And so thanks to everyone who bought tickets because it's selling amazingly. And can you shut up? I'm trying to answer a question.
He's trying to be like, oh, we're looking forward to playing Wembley.
That's because I'm trying to listen because it sounds quite funny what they're on about. I'm trying to answer the question at the same time.
The cat says.
It's just been typing with his paws.
What was it like?
Can I have some fashion advice? I'll hold them up under here. Oh. Am I allowed to wear blue tonight?
You're allowed to wear blue.
Can I Star Wars or Back to the Future?
The greatest stance in the world! Danny!
Danny!
pressure's really
on. Come on, time to get back in the game.
Good.
Who is the most famous person in Dougie's mobile phone?
He doesn't know it.
He doesn't know.
Have you put me again?
Danny, you've got to write down an answer very quick. Quickly write it down now. Give me 2 more seconds.
Oh, 2 more. That's
is 2 more seconds is gone. Come on, Danny. I'm giving you some special time.
Oh, come on. God, what are you doing?
You have an extra time there, Danny.
Extra time? Is that half an hour? We're not there in a minute.
Okay, Dougie, who's the most famous person in your mobile phone?
Did he write me again?
Sorry?
Did he write me?
We don't know. Well, who is the most famous person in your mobile phone?
Oh, yeah, that was the last point of the game.
Yeah.
Me.
Say Danny!
Danny!
Don't have yourself in your phone, yeah.
I do, but I don't know my number.
That's
quite a good idea. But Alison
wants to know, are you releasing another album before the end of the year? No. We're releasing 2 before the end of the year. So make sure you go and buy them, Alison. Alright?
Wait, no, don't confuse the girl. Okay.
The girl, what is it? The woman! The girl! You're a sexist beast.
Yeah. Right, now I am going to get a sex change.
Right, and you'll be the woman.
You're a sexy beast.
We've got an album coming out in 2 weeks. But it's the same album.
Just re-releasing.
Come here. Basically.
We're just re-releasing it. No, it's exactly the same.
As Snoop Dogg would say, that was the shizzle. Minizzle.